Your employees need the internet to do their jobs, but opening any website from a device on the company's network can mean opening the gates of hell. Zero-day threats, malware, and unknown ransomware flow through endpoints, past firewalls and antivirus, and onto the network. So how can you protect your organization from attack? By using Aircom Shield. When a user clicks a URL or opens a site, Aircom Shield instantly selects one virtual browser from among the many waiting, each in its own container, in a remote location in the cloud or demilitarized zone. As the user works, the remote browser renders the site's content into images in real time, a safe media stream generated by Aircom Shield and appearing identical to the actual site is sent to the device browser. Browsing, even video, is seamless. When the user stops browsing, the remote container and its virtual browser are completely destroyed, along with all code from the site, good and bad. Here's how it works. This is the page source for a typical web page. Lots of Java links, CSS script, external links, and who knows what else. Here's the code that Aircom Shield streams to the endpoint for the same page. No room for malicious surprises to hide here. No matter what's on the site, the Aircom Shield page source is always the same. For extra protection, integrated content detection and remediation sanitizes downloads to protect against infected files. To keep management overhead low, Aircom Shield is clientless and requires no endpoint installation. It's centrally managed and can be easily integrated along proxy chains. Now your business can protect endpoints and networks from unknown threats, while users browse safely from their own devices. Aircom. Be connected. Be secure.